Hey guys, just doing a quick tutorial on a question that I have been asked recently by one of my really smart students actually on how to get rid of these column names at the top of each column in Excel. So one of my students was playing around with her Excel spreadsheet, and somehow at the top of each column, all these drop-down menus showed up. And the purpose of these drop-down arrows is to sort each column. Right, is sort the table using that column. So sort smallest to largest, sort larger to smaller, and basically really unnecessary. Okay, so how do you get rid of this? Well, firstly, you would highlight all of this stuff, right? And you would go to Table Tools under Design. Firstly, revert the style back to the original styling, which is all white. And then, if you want to keep the table, you can just get rid of the header row so that, you still have a table here. Otherwise, to get rid of the table, click Convert to Range, and this gets rid of the table, so you don't have a table anymore. Now, we might as well talk about the original usage of doing that. Is if you want to convert a list of cells into a table, you would go to View, oh sorry, go to Insert Table and click OK. And once you've converted into a table, what happens is you can change the coloring of it so that each row is in a different color. And then it also gives you the option of sorting all the data using a column name. So you could sort it according to the name from A to Z, or sort it according to the height from smallest to largest, or sort it according to the weight, and so on. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.